A family in Panania says they're living in fear after their house was firebombed by a masked stranger overnight. The children's bedroom was the target, but a stroke of luck managed to save the home.
Armed with a brick and a jerry can, this man in grey walks ominously towards a home on Phillip Street. He's quickly dousing the window in petrol, smashing the glass and throwing a firebomb inside before sprinting away, leaving a child's bedroom in flames.
How awful. It's bad, isn't it?
Especially 5:30 in the afternoon, like there could have been kids around.
The man, clearly trying to conceal his identity with a face mask and hat, can be seen pacing the street for several minutes prior to the incident, first hiding, then retrieving the jerry can, all while a neighbour mows the lawn across the road.
It seemed like it may have been targeted.
It's very quiet street though. Yeah, it's very friendly neighbour around here.
Thankfully, the family weren't home at the time. Even luckier, the fire didn't take hold inside the bedroom. Too distraught to go on camera, the owners say they have no enemies and have no idea why someone would want to burn their house down.
The firebombing is the second attack on this home in the past 9 months. In a separate incident, another brick was thrown through this window. Police now investigating if the two incidents are linked.
The first one was a brick, so since it's now like fire, and that's really bad.
James Wilson, 9 News.